but it's the two big guns. It's Kenya against Ethiopia. Barker comes wide again. Cheruiyot trying to hang on. The race is on the bird between the two Americans, but it's going to be Cheruiyot who's going to take the title. Kenya beat Ethiopia. And I think in the end it was Infell who just caught Molly Huddle for the bronze.